Yeah, we'll start off in six men down in Marfa. The Shorthorns are long out of experience this fall. Cameron Stewart joins us to explain why they're hopeful this team can finally break through.
The Marfa Shorthorns typically have a small coaching staff and roster, as is the nature in six-man football, but this year is different. This season, they will have a lot more coaches than usual, and the best part is, they're still on the team.
I expect the seniors that are in my class to go out with the bang this year.
Juan Avila is one of eight seniors suiting up this year for the Marfa Shorthorns, with the class making up more than half their roster. Their head coach, Arturo Alferez, has seen them grow up together as they take on new roles.
Sometimes I share stories with them that I used to remember them when they were in seventh grade and they were here watching practice, and now like they're leading practice.
But this group of seniors were leaders before official practices even started. Knowing they needed to get faster and stronger, they made sure everyone fell in love with the weight room.
You know, in years past, we didn't really go in the summer. You know, maybe like 2 or 3 weeks before 2 days, we'd start coming, but we didn't spend the full summer coming down and working out and actually trying to chase something. But definitely this last year was a wake-up call for us.
And the coaching staff is already seeing the results.
We can see the difference from April to right now. We see a little muscle tone on them now, a little bit quicker now, and a little bit stronger.
And that goal they've been chasing in the weight room? Playoffs.
It's a really big goal, so we could like tell or show the next generation like what it's like and show them that it's possible. So.
And the senior class is trying to make their first ever postseason trip in their 4 years playing for Marfa. Reporting in the studio, I'm Cameron Stewart, ABC Big 2 Sports.